O God of mortals, make us immortal in the eyes of these creatures.
Pray ye.
Talking to my creator.
Have it. That work?
Yeah, definitely to work.
Hold my head. Hold my head. My head. My head. Hold me.
My head.
Hold me. Hold tight. You can go.
Get up.
Oh shit, you're hot.
Sorry. Fuck.
Gonna eat. Shit. Go down, go down, go down, go down. Go down. Gently, 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 gently. Shit.
Okay.
Hold this. Hold it tight.
okay. Yeah, you're okay. It's gonna be fine, okay?
Thank you.
can't leave you here.
Yeah.
We started this together.
We have to go.
And we have to end it together.
No.
Please. Come, let's go.
No.
You have to continue this journey with us.
I can't do this. Lily, please. You're going home with us.
Get up, let's go.
No. I can't leave you here, Lily. Go with Amber. I can't do this.
We got the treasure together. And we have to go back home with it together. Let's go. Lily.
Lily, get out, please.
Oh. Get out.
Lily, you can't do this now. You can't do this, please.
For you in this particular place for 4 weeks now. Okay, hand over the treasure to me.
Hey, come on, of us.
Money, Nick, little boy. Now, let me tell you a story to refresh your mind. You see, in 1971, Nick, myself, and few of my friends went to that island in search of this same treasure. We didn't succeed, but all my friends were all killed except me. And since then, I've been working on how to get this treasure. My friend, you see, what you don't know is that that thing you are carrying there, each of them is worth billions of dollars. And that is not even the main issue. The main issue is that history has it that whomsoever that succeeded in getting this treasure will be awarded the world's greatest hero. And my friend, I don't think I will trade that with anybody, not even with the whole money on earth. So please, hand over the treasure to me. I have been on this even before you were born.
No,
give it to me.
Wait.
It's okay. I don't want this to get to this point. I don't want it to get to this point. Now, give me the treasure or you die.
Ah!
Stupid boy.
Lucas!
And what is that? You are not dead yet!
You have the wrong bag.
You're kidding me.